The sun played a big role in drying out wet streets.
It really helped, but some sidewalks out there still really slippery tonight. And Bill O'Neill has that story tonight from Winston-Salem.
By now, the roads are in pretty good shape, but you can see here the sidewalks right along Sprague Street. They're not doing very well, and neither is the walkway of Peggy Linville's home. But she's doing something about it.
People think I'm crazy out here without a jacket on.
I'm making the mailman a path.
Well, what made you think about using the dustpan to do the sidewalk?
I did it on the back porch. I mean, I don't like to use a... I'm afraid of chopping up the brick and all.
Oh.
And,
well,
it's easier for me. I don't like a shovel.
How long you've been doing? How long did it take you to get this space here cleared out?
Not long. I put hot water on it.
Ah.
What are you doing, folks?
Oh, we work for Channel 12.
Oh my gosh. Lower pan, mercy.
And you're just doing a wonderful job.
One and a half.
Miss Linville says she'll have to keep that dustpan ready. She knows there's another storm on the way. In Winston-Salem, Bill O'Neill, WXII 12 News. Back to you.